display, share through. Soompi.1x1 Park Seo Joon has become jealous yet again after seeing Park Min Young on a blind date. See also, Park Min Young is all smiles behind the scenes of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim is about a cold, narcissistic vice president of a company, his loyal, efficient secretary, and the romance that ensues when she quits her job. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. In previous episodes, Kim Mi-so, played by Park Min-young, who worked for Lee Young-jun, played by Park Seo-joon, for 9 years, quit her job to find herself. Though she's never dated before, she told her former boss that she dreamt of having a normal relationship with an average man, which shook the normally uncaring Lee Young-jun. In the release stills, Kim Mi-so goes on her first date with her blind date Park Byung-yoon. Park Byung-yoon plays a reporter, who is Kim Mi-so's ideal type as he has good looks, comes from an average household, and is warm-hearted. She warmly adjusts his necktie, as he affectionately makes eye contact with her. Lee Young-jun looks on from a distance, appearing frozen in place and shocked. A source from the drama stated, in the upcoming episode, Lee Young-jun will be analyzing Kim Mi-so's every move and as his adorable jealousy starts to show. We hope viewers will look forward to their chemistry. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST. If you haven't already, check out the drama from the very beginning. Source: